after the Supreme Court directed the Chhattisgarh government to respond to an allegation by the Council of Maoist sympathizer Soni Sori, saying that she was on the verge of death due to police torture. A team of doctors who examined her said she had feigned injuries. Doctors of the Ambedkar Medical College Hospital, Raipur, where Sori was undergoing the treatment, say no physical injury marks were found. We discharged Sori only after we were convinced all her medical reports were normal. Sori was discharged from the hospital late on Wednesday night and sent to Raipur Central Jail. Sori was arrested by Delhi Police Crime Branch and Chhattisgarh Police on October 4th in New Delhi and brought to Dantewada for interrogation after she was allegedly present when a contractor belonging to the SR Group in Central India handed over the extortion money to Maoists. A resident of Dantewada's Sameli village, Sori has as many as four arrest warrants against her.